Pondicherry is known for its spirituality, tourism, and peace. Pondicherry University is known for its pride. Whereas School of Management is known for its professionalism, Banking Technology is known for its eminent faculty team. Dr. K. Chandrasekhar Rao, Founder Head. Dr. V. Prasanna Venkatesan, Professor. Dr. S. Sudalai Muthu, Professor and Head. Dr. V. Mariappan, Professor. Dr. A. Balakrishnan, Associate Professor. Dr. C. P. Abdul Ghafoor, Assistant Professor. Dr. S. Janakiraman, Assistant Professor. Mrs. A. Suganthi, Assistant Professor. Along with experienced guest faculties.
The Banking Technology Department has emerged out of one of the innovations made by the Pondicherry University.
The Department of Banking Technology came into existence to offer a specialized MBA program in Banking Technology from the academic year 2005-06. The UGC has sanctioned the program under 10th plan under Interdisciplinary and Innovative Scheme.
MBA Banking Technology imparts knowledge to the students, for example, message-oriented middlewares and core banking software structures, architectures, subjects like blockchain, business intelligence. All these imparts knowledge to the students to suit banking and the software companies which are working on the verticals of banking domain.
We train the students to model banking applications using UML tools, and as part of their curriculum, they also have hands-on experience on business intelligence tools.
We are doing our summer internship in State Bank of India,
Indian Bank and Indian Overseas Bank.
We are doing our winter internship program in manufacturing industries where we learn management concepts and organization behavior.
Our department having a research program. Nearly 20 students have been got awarded as a doctorate.
The Department of Banking Technology has a consistent placement record of 90% in the academic year 2017 and 2018. The department makes it to be 100% this year.
The department organizes industrial visits for students across institutions and industries such as RBI, IDRBT, SEBI, NSE, BSE, NPCI Data Center and the Engineering Staff College of India.
Our students are encouraged to do certifications offered by NISM, NCFM, IIBF, ISACA and IRDA.
BT Club is for both students and PhD scholars. It provides a platform to share their innovative ideas and experience among themselves.
The proposed FinTech Hub aims at starting up an ecosystem wherein it can bring together the financial institutions, talents, FinTech companies as well as service providers for bringing a lot of innovation.
Our department conducts seminar, conference, workshops regularly on recent trends of banking industry.
MBA in Banking Technology has students from various states. We provide Wi-Fi-enabled standardized hostels for both men and women.
On behalf of the Department of Banking Technology, I welcome all of you.